Hello guys, my name is Mert. I am going to introduce the simple present tense for you. Before I start my presentation, I want to say that I'm not using the Camtasia because my computer has own recording system. I preferred it. Yes. Simple present tense is a verb tense with two main uses. I'm gonna show the old type uses of this tense. Also, we use the simple present tense when an action is happening right now, or when it happens regularly. Depending on the person, the simple present tense is formed by using the root form or by adding s or es to the end. I'm gonna show some examples now. If we produce affirmative sentence with I, you, we, and they, we use the root of verb. For example, I play tennis, you work hard, we study English, they get up early. If we use this tense with he, she, it, the verb we add the verb s or es. While we use it. For example, he sleeps too late. She plays volleyball. It runs very fast. If we want to produce a negative sentence with I, you, we, and they, we use don't before we use the verb. For example, I don't play tennis. You don't work hard. We don't study English. They don't get up early. If we want to produce negative sentence with he, she, it, we use doesn't before we use the verb. For example, he doesn't sleep early. She doesn't play tennis. It doesn't run slow. And the last type of this tense. If we want to produce a question sentence with I, you, we, and they, we should start the sentence by using do. By starting do. For example, do I play tennis? Do you work hard? Do we study English? Do they get up early? And if we produce If you want to produce a question sentence with he, she, it, we should start with does the sentence. For example, does he sleep early? Does she play tennis? Does it run fast? Yes. Now we are going to do some exercises about simple present tense. I prepared a matching activity for you about the life of Spider-Man. I know that you love Spider-Man. Yes. First sentence. Spider-Man gets up at 10 a.m. Which one? C. He has a shower and get dressed. Which one? E. Spider-Man has breakfast. Which one? B. Spider-Man brushes his teeth. Which one? G. Spider-Man goes to his work. A. Spider-Man returns tired and has lunch. D. Spider-Man has a very, very, very small nap. Which one? F. Spider-Man does some exercises. G. And final, Spider-Man has dinner, and then Spider-Man goes to bed at 9 p.m. Yes, I. Thank you for listening to me. See you.